is important for me. I've been improving every year, you know, I'm getting better. You know, I've also come back now and I'm a lot fitter and showing, so it's something there.
You are indeed in a real mixture today, absolute strength and strength endurance events. And we really saw your fitness there in some of the faster moving events. What else next? Where can you go from here? What will you be working on?
You know, everyone's always sort of slating me for any agility moving events, but I've really worked on them, so I've got no weak areas now. And that's what being strongman is all about.
And what's been your highlight of today?